The European Parliament has added its name to the growing list of international bodies that will not recognize an insurgent vote on Sunday in the eastern part of Ukraine. The chairman of the EU Foreign Affairs Committee, Elmar Brok, said that the vote in the Donbas is illegal and that any rogue European Parliament members that may be present during the vote to observe and monitor have no mandate from the EU to be there. Back in March, when Russia held a so-called referendum in Crimea on joining with the Russian Federation, the Kremlin invited various European far-right party members to monitor the vote. Some of these monitors in Crimea reportedly went on rants against U.S. hegemony in the world. The international community, including the United States and United Nations, have condemned the insurgent vote on Sunday in the Donbas as it violates a peace plan for East Ukraine signed on September 5th in Minsk, Belarus.